soul and miss my friends and family. Reached the prime of life when he encountered David Jones. Now that all that's left of him is tears and scattered bones.